wiring it up. Give me just a minute. Okay, where did we leave off? Going to Meridia, right, just got the gravity suit. What's the best way to do that? Let me think. Looks like I got to go through the pipe, so we'll do that. Thank you. Yeah, I'm hoping that trick I figured out on Loop Hero is going to help out with the speed that I'm needing. I think it will. It doesn't solve everything, but it solves a few things. It'll at least solve the mid-game transition if it doesn't fix the late-game transition. Sanity going on, huh? Alright. Can't up morph, so it's time for the walk of shame. Thank you. Probably some decent things here. Gated sections, though. We'll try back door on wrecked ship, see how keyed up that is. Thank you. Tricky little buggers, huh? Interesting. It's not keyed. Looks like I was right. Well, I guess we're gonna kill Fantoon then. No power, not a surprise. I'ma guess most things here probably aren't gonna work. The water doesn't even work without electricity. Fantoon is keyed. Mm. going to be a total wash then, isn't it? That's frustrating. Something, I suppose. Well, made it outside, that's a start. Let's see. We got the No Fair key card. Well, we go back to No Fair. Let's see if we can knock something else out here. At least they're not total jerks about it. All right. Southwestern Meridia and some sections of Nofair we can look around in. Okay. Southwestern Meridia, so I suppose we should at least look. That's a missile. Dead end for the moment. Thank you. Mediocre stuff, honestly. I think we've exhausted this section. We've definitely exhausted it. Well, a little bit of durability, a little bit of firepower might help. But we did get that key. Although without the various suit, our ability to use it's not gonna be that great. I could probably push it if I'm careful. There's just gonna be large chunks of don't fare that I'm just locked off from, though. This is gonna suck bad. Alrighty. It's what it is. This section to the east here requires the boots, if I'm not mistaken. Let's look. It do. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, it's hot in the 2 or 3 rooms, but it's not that way after. If I'm wrong, this is gonna be much worse. Okay, you're gonna get damn melted now. Found the lantern. It's in a bad spot. Oh boy, do I actually need help, more health to recover that thing? I can't dick around, I gotta just get it. No mercy. Jeez. Okay, solution and a problem. We basically need more health. There's no other way through that. If I had one more brick, I could do it. I don't, though. That's the problem. I try and get that damn lantern one more time. Hell no. Hell no. Okay. Back to Hyrule. This isn't a terrible loadout. Looking like Skull Woods. Never been so pissed to not be able to get a lantern. I wish the mode, I missed the mode where you could just buy keys. Darkness key. Mm-hmm. Yes, the old adage, key sanity, lives up to its name. You're mostly gonna be hunting for keys. Silver arrows. Definitely something I need, but I don't know if it's something that's really gonna help right now. Key hiding spots, huh? Think, can I go anywhere else? Let me think. Eastern, need the lantern. Swamp, need the mirror and the hook shot. Well, I at least need the mirror. Need the flute. Need Titan's mitt. Accessible, but I don't think I have the right key set. Already did Skullwoods. We don't have the mirror, so we can't get to the Tower of Hera, nor can we get to Ganon's Tower. Same problem, no hookshot. Not enough grease. House Darkness is an option. We're gonna have to get more gold, though. Looks like we're gonna do anything. We're gonna need to do that. Is it a good option? No. Is it an option? It's an option. Thank you. All right, Lady Luck, give me something nice. Got a bunch of keys, so that means we're gonna get a little bit of stuff. Not so bad, huh? Something. Let's see, no bows, so we can't go to the more eastern section of the dungeon that goes down, so there's no point. Can head center, though. It's not a whole shopping mall, but it's more than nothing. Just eating these keys. Well, we're probably gonna be able to get the lamp because of that, so grateful for that, if nothing else. Misses. Can all be blessings. Got the various suit. Alright, that's gonna make a big difference. That opens up large sections of Nofair, large sections of Meridia. Also turns Samus into a prick. I don't mind that either. I think we can do these couple chests over here blind, so we might get an attaboy. Phaser, which is not going to help. So we'll try and get these two chests and then boogie. Thank you. Well, those didn't bear any fruit, but that's okay. Let's get back to Zebes. I think I actually got real lucky here, to be frank with you. Shopping mall never lets you down, huh? Might be able to finagle my way through this section, but I'm gonna clear chunks of No Fair first, because I think it's gonna be a little bit easier. I get a guaranteed progression item, so I'll look at that. Yeah. Just a hair easier than last time. Fancy. Possible transition item, but I'll take it. Shields. So hey. Take that. I definitely will take that. I got a couple options now. Yeah, this gives me access to the Death Mountain Light Vault. That's at least 8 items. Well, I should definitely try to finish up here if I can. Looks like I can raid this a little bit, so I'll do that. This than I was expecting. Thank you. I can actually access the front of Ridley's hideout with this setup. Can I kill the Chozo, though? I think I probably can. Unknows around anymore. Probably help in the future. Actually, if I had the gauntlets, I could just do it now. Another treasure vault. About the gold Chozo is I probably have just enough to take him out. hope this thing doesn't just flatten me. It could. About to find out. Go. Like he wins round one. I just might not have the stopping power to drop him. Thank you. He was generous with the drops, so managed to kill him. Let's see if I can loot the treasury now. Sure as hell don't want to get clobbered after getting this far. Well, we got the back door to the Misty Mire. Let's see here. Got one item, or we could drop into Misty Mire, which I think we're gonna do that. Still got Meridia to explore. Alright. We got the treasure vault to loot in Light World, so we're gonna do that. You know, Misty Mire's probably clearable now that I think about it. Do I want to try to do that, though? Piss poor equipment. I probably don't have the keys for it, but let's look. One key. We're not going to get very far in here. Thank you. And we got no dungeon gear. Chest. Doesn't hurt. I think that's just a trap room to the west. All right, now that I've shot my remaining magic, okay, we'll go north. I'm so not used to having to ration my keys. That's a big one. That's a big one. Gonna happen. I'll take the mirror though. Yeah, I think we'll head on up the Death Mountain. Desert Palace? Probably not. Yeah, I basically have all the transversal items for Zelda. other than the Titan's Mitt. That'll help. Might be able to crack Palace of Darkness, actually. Missiles. Check the back entrance. I think it's also going to want keys, though. Although, if we get that far, we can kill the worms. Man, key scarcity is such a thing. Probably foolish for not hitting the Death Mountain Vault first. Well, just a little bit further. Got a boss fight. And I got a Pee-wee sword. Great. I didn't think I'd actually get this far. Well, I got a hammer. Option. What you gonna give me? Hey, not bad. I'll take a tunic. Okay, let me think about this. Yeah, we can go directly to a mountain cave because we have the lantern, so we'll do that. Spawn in Sanctuary, actually. Well, we can fight Ridley. It's not the best option. We can fight Crocomire, but we don't have the first interlocking key. Okay, let's see what the vault has. Now we get a Tower of Hera as well. We should probably clear Hera. Yeah, but I want the vault. Pushes us over on our saturation. We'll see. Minor, but still good. And no fair boss keys. Not exactly the items I was expecting, but I can use them. Thank you. Right, we're at least gonna hit the Tower of Hera, though. Right, I need enough keys to do the Tower of Hera, don't I? We'll try to do the Tower of Hera. No big key, no minor keys. We might not get very far. Not exactly a show of mercy either. Because of the big key. Okay. Next question is, what do you want to do now? We could get the Pegasus boots. Denied. I think we'll drop the mushroom off. I could use some potions anyway, so that's a good idea. So let's see, what are our options? Swamp Palace is an option. Palace of Darkness is an option. We can't clear that. We don't have the bow. We can get more items. We get Scrounge. We could try to kill Ridley. I don't know if I have the firepower to kill Ridley. Gold Chozo was very close. Could clear Meridia. Seems like a decent choice. I think we're gonna go with clearing Meridia. Okay, do we have a fast way to get to Meridia? 2. Let's get to Meridium. Huh. That's strange, but okay. I don't mind it, but don't really do anything. More gear. So I guess we'll do the sand pits next.
Thank you.
Eastern section can't be accessed by grappling beam. Alrighty, let's continue. Butterfingers over here, right? Thank you. sword is something I'd want. Okay, you're gonna be a jerk about it. This is set up to require the spring ball. Unless I'm missing something. Short-lived. Okay. Fight Ridley. stuff I could do with the surface. I think I'll do that first. Number of areas we can access here. So let's get to it. Oh, I guess we're not going that way. That'll pop us up to Criteria, and then we can whip around to Brinstar. Thank you. Okay, let's find another way.
You
That was a bust. Other than the Thieves' Town key. Oddity. Well, that will help, but not right now. Well, we can drop Spore Spawn. I think we'll do that. Boss key. Okay. this the hard way. Okay, what can I do here, really? Try back door. You ain't gonna give it to me, are ya? We're gonna try Thieves Town, and that's gonna be it for this leg. Can't overdo it at this juncture. Thank you.
Oh.
There's the end of blind. I've been able to kill spore spawn and crate since we got that. Try. There's nothing there? I think I'm gonna wrap it here. Getting a little fatigued. I should take a break so I can come back and do this again a little later. I'm gonna check and see who else is running Metroid. For now, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up.